Gonna do it by attacking the basket. Because that's their MO. Gispert, play good D. Muscala with what I found rebound, flip it up and in. And it seems like forever. But tonight be different. Klay Thompson. Klay Thompson three. He just sees one go through the basket and then it's house up. Grabbing the baseline, set that Kisper. That's a nice play. Out of that tonight, the right play being made. But not running the floor is not Anthony Gill. In his first playing time, had that done. But Ryan Rollins has some quickness, too. He's going to try to get the paint to come in. Yeah! Paul, Steph Curry, Klay Thompson, and Draymond Green. They are all going to Springfield. Klay catch and shoot three. How about this note? There are three rookies that have had back-to-back double-doubles in points and rebounds, okay? As Sharks puts that up and in. He that has back-to-back double-doubles? Trace Jackson Davis. In his last two games. As Poole misses that three, he's turning heads. And Gill, extensive minutes in three games. Klay missing that three. Kuminga with a rebound and lay-in. And he's an opportunist. Shot clock at seven. Gill is going to play hard in every minute of every game. That is his calling card out of Virginia. Jemski. That little running lefty in his last Santa Cruz Warrior game. He checks in. And Gill, yeah, he's a shooter, and so he's with the side of the backboard there.
Moses Moody's decided he's not turning the ball over at all the rest of the night.
Butler will pick up the foul. Nice step through as he flipped that up and in. DNP there. Especially again with Portland, like you said, those games have been really difficult as Koulibaly gets the long missed free throw and Butler has an opportunity and it becomes a 5-point trip.
Oh, no.
Kind of the question. And Quiñones hits a three and that was well needed. Lester's been playing. Well, we're running it back and another and one. Knit, like these guys, they fit in. There's a friendship with everybody involved in the Warriors, Santa Cruz and the big club. And